If you are using the free version of Canva and could not use the remove background feature, then this video is going to be very useful for you. In this video, we will see how to easily remove background from any image for free, not only in bulk but also download them in high quality for free. In fact, I tested three different websites to compare and found the best one, and these are the three tools. But please also watch till the end because I will show the results of each of these tools so you can pick your choice yourself by seeing my test results. Let's get started. The first one, remove.bg. Now remove.bg is 100% free for low resolution images and it supports up to 0.25 megapixels. Let me search for a picture now on Unsplash, which we will use as a sample for testing the tools. Now, one important thing to remember while using any of these AI-powered background removal tools is that the images must have a clearly defined foreground object, such as a person, animal, coffee mug, car, or any product, etc. That's really important. Please keep that in mind before you start using these tools. Let's pick this one. Okay, let's upload by dragging and dropping into remove.bg. So you can see that this provides a preview image which can be downloaded, but if you want to download the full image, then you will have to have some credits. It still does the job. So we can get this downloaded and it's simple click to download. This is how remove.bg works. Now speaking of the caveats, it has got a low resolution. As I said here, you can only get this much of resolution. In this case, we can just upload one picture at a time, and we cannot upload more than one. Alright, so that's remove.bg. Let's now move on to the second one, which is erase.bg. So erase.bg supports a size of 5000 by 5000 pixels, which comes to roughly 25 megapixels, I believe. Yeah, great. So they offer up to 25 megapixel resolution. And erase.bg also allows us to only upload one image at a time. So let's try the same standing man image and see how it works. Not bad, it does a good editing, and you can verify that by just mousing over and see that the details are good and precise. So the background has been removed really well here. The best thing about erase.bg, which is better than remove.bg in my opinion, is that you can download its original size. And unlike remove.bg, we get it in the larger format with more clarity and high quality. Yep, it's good. So that's about erase.bg. Now on to the third tool, which is Pixel Art's remove background tool. The link for this is given in the description below. The best part about Pixel Art is that it is completely free, again just like the others. No sign up required, no login required. And one thing I found is that they offer up to 16 megapixels, which is 4096 pixels in high quality, which is high quality. And there's no limitation on size and quality for free BG removal. That's really great. And the best part is they also allow multiple image processing at once. So we can do batch processing to remove backgrounds, which is again fantastic compared with Erase and Remove BG websites. Let's try the image. Let's open the image. So as soon as you select the image, they offer these three options. One, the maximum of 1280 pixels, and with the full HD 1920 pixels, and the Ultra HD. So I am going to choose full HD in this case and then click on apply. And this time I'm using a product image just to see how a product gets cleared out. Okay, this is great. It neatly removes the background from this car, and which I can just directly click to download. Let's open and see the result on my local computer. Awesome. It gives me a full length picture of this car with the background removed in a jiffy. Awesome. This can now be imported into Canva, and then I can start using them within my Canva free version itself. Thank you for watching. I'll see you again in my next video. Until then, you please take care and don't forget to read at least one page every day. Thanks. Bye. It's taking eternity.
3 hours later.
No, actually, not 3 hours, just a few minutes, few seconds.